Hey, Superstar, it's Rikudo signing here with another part of this Let's Play. I almost said Pokemon there for some reason, probably because I've been playing it so much. Anyways, this is our collection of stuff we had. This is a save room, which I should have mentioned earlier in the game, where you can always save and get a maximum tomato. It's been clearly been a very, very long time since I've last been here, recording. So, yeah. Let's get to it. We've already beaten that boss, I think. So we go back. No, we got that, the jet. We head over here. This guy should be pretty simple with this ability. Okay, so it's like a really, really bad Final Fantasy. I think you can one-shot this guy right here. Or close to it. Yeah, see? Slime is sleeping. Kirby attacks. Ownage. Slime is defeated. Dancing doll appears. Kirby attacks. Yeah, 45 damage given to the dancing doll. Yeah, press L and R to block. That really helps here. I almost didn't kill that guy there. That would have sucked. This guy actually has a lot of attack. So you should definitely try to avoid that damage as much as you can. Ice spell avoids the attack. You can optionally get the hammer. It's probably better, but that's up to you guys, really. Kirby attacks. We defeated the witch. Although witch is mostly females, not sure if that really counts. 2 beauty points. 2 courage points. 2 appetite points. You earn 2 tenderness points. 3 humor points. 4 love points. Well, that was a useless crap. Oh well. So we're proceeding to the next area. Which I am kind of dreading, just because I know how much of a pain it can be. But let's keep going anyways. This is a Let's Play. I know I should be updating more, but there's just a lot of stuff going on in my life that, I am having trouble dealing with, so, yeah. Okay, so you can enter here, or you can fall all the way down, and you can, go in a different way. Whichever way you want to go in is totally up to you, so, yeah. Once I finish this LP, I am going to go back to Chrono Trigger, and just so you guys know, I'm going to scrap the Earthbound LP. I don't even remember too much of that game anymore, and I noticed a couple of other people are doing it, so I decided I'm going to stop it. So, yeah. I might move on to another LP then, but I'm going to finish this first, and Chrono Trigger first, before I even think of doing another one, and if I have the time, and if I have the will to do it. Because if I don't, there's not even a point in doing it, right? Right. But enough about my complaining and such. You should definitely avoid those red things, as you can see. They really do hurt. A lot. Oh my god. Oh, good. Jesus, and oh. I should be right back. I'm gonna take a minute here. Oh wow, we have a lot of empty spaces. Okay, so we'll go in over here. That's proceeding. This is the entrance to the castle. Okay. Thought I was gonna cut here, but I decided not to. Save record, yes. Don't need that, but whatever. I think you can always keep coming back into this area and getting that. I'm not sure, because I haven't tried it really. I haven't tried the maximum tomato harvest. I was just thinking there for a minute. Let's see. There's the Biospark ability. That could be helpful. Might as well get it. Just so you know, there will be a lot of back and forth in this area, just because I'm so bad at this castle area. Okay. Yeah, if you press B button at a certain time, you can avoid any and all damage you take. But it's really difficult to get, I always thought. And you can cling the walls, so you don't fall for anything. Hop up here, one up. There's an entrance around here somewhere. It wasn't the one in the corner you just saw. Is it up here? There it is. I think this is what I'm looking for. Yeah, first treasure of this area. And getting owned Star Tiara. Nice. That's a lot of money. Okay, so let's drop on out of here. Oh no, my biospark ability, you suck game. Ah, come back. Yay. So recently I started watching a bunch of other LPs. I actually saw Sasha Silvermoon do The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princesses. I'm about 20 videos in. I have 158 to go. She has a super long LP, and I seriously have to commend her for completing that because there's no way on this earth that I would have been able to finish that. So I really commend her for that. I'll give you guys a link in the sidebar to the LP. I'm enjoying it. She's pretty cool. Yeah, she's got a whole bunch of other stuff like Xenosaga up. It's really cool. So yeah, I'm gonna give you guys a link for that and yeah, that'll be that. As you can see, I'm getting my butt kicked here. Oh, come on. No, I'm trying to get the back B function to work. Oh, come on. No. Oh, this will have to do. Oh. Wow, that was close. That was very close too. Oh, jeez whiz. Oh! Yeah, I screwed that one up, didn't I, guys? Yeah. That's how bad of a gamer I am. Never again should I be playing video games. Also, I've been playing Mario Kart Wii rather frequently now. I'm pretty decent. So if you guys want to race, there's my friend code is in my, on my thing, my page, that's it. Haha, stupid today. Yeah, good joke. I know, I'm stupid every day, right? But anyways, yeah, you guys, if you want a race, let me know. I can only add 30 people for the game. So, just letting you guys know ahead of time, and if I happen to do get 28 more friends, I'll let you guys know. Wait, why would I let you guys know? You guys would be part of that. Yeah, oh well. But it'll be cool to race you guys and see how well I stack up against you. Probably not as well, but whatever. I was a race with my friend from Norway. He's really good too. We had a couple of matches at like 3 or 4 in the morning last night. Yeah. Over here it was only 10 a.m. when. No, I mean it was 4 a.m. when we were racing, and I got up at like what? 9, 10, 9, yeah. I got up at 9 a.m. today. So it's a good thing you didn't hit that because that bridge would have disappeared and you would have missed this autumn time. It's part of four of them. I'm missing three, two of them. But there are two in this area and there's one in the next. Sorry, I just went back and I had to grab this ability. Yeah. You just want to spam this ability if you can. Just that the run and disappear ability. I just want to ask you guys, if I was gonna start another LP, what would you guys want it to be? I was thinking of doing The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask, overdone as it may be, but I thought it was a good game. As you can see, I cut there. I'm doing post audio commentary and such. But I'm pretty much in the same area as I was before. But we're running out of time, so let's see how far we can get. You definitely want to clear out some of these enemies. There's those angry looking dudes right there who are absolutely terrifying. Okay. Skip, skip, skiddly-doo-dat. We're up pretty high. Jeez. Yo. Okay, so that's it for this video. This is Rikuta saying peace, love, respect, write, comment, and subscribe, and I promise I'll have some more videos up. See you superstars later.